Here, New York State can also move ahead with a law requiring internet service providers to offer steep discounts to low-income residents.
And the law would force providers to give some low-income New Yorkers broadband service for as low as $15 per month or face fines from the state. Now, telecom trade groups sued, arguing the law could cost them too much money and would wrongly supersede FCC governance of internet service.